entering the Recoleta Cemetery. We have tombs for many of the wealthy elite in Argentina. Closed for the time being. Parts that's used. This one is for relatives of Juan de Molino Torres. Most recent member of the family to be buried here is 1984. Correction. 1968. Some of the crypts here in Recoleta Cemetery are not particularly well maintained. Others seem to be putting more of an effort into honoring their loved ones. Face of fresh water. Sense. The crypt of General Nicolas Candido Ure. You can see through the glass. There are the caskets. Stained glass. Statue here in the middle is of Valentin Alsina, the model of civic virtue in the province of Buenos Aires.